Mai hoku i kou ohana, o auana i oi anei. Manuahi ho o hihia, manawa una hele. Aloha e.
Aloha, I'm Pastor Dan Gonzalez from Ohana Life Church in Honolulu, Hawaii. Paz de Cristo. Soy Pastor Daniel Gonzalez de Iglesia Ohana Vida in Honolulu, Hawaii. When we first came to Oahu in 2014, we had a few goals. Cuando primero llegamos a Oahu en el 2014, teníamos unas pocas metas. One was to establish a praise and worship team of locals, including musicians, singers, technicians, and set designers. Uno era de establecer un equipo de gente local de alabanza y adoración, incluyendo músicos, cantantes, técnicos, y diseñadores de sets. Since then, we have established a group of singers, sound technicians, and multimedia technicians. Desde entonces, hemos establecido un grupo de cantantes, técnicos de sonido y técnicos de multimedia. Another goal was to establish a team of locals who are preachers, interpreters, and evangelists. Otra meta era de establecer un equipo de gente local que son predicadores, intérpretes, y evangelistas. We have established 4 friendship groups that meet weekly, and we have 2 Sunday services. Hemos establecido 4 grupos de amistad que se reúnen semanalmente y tenemos 2 servicios cada domingo. We have a weekly radio program on 99.5 The Word, which reaches over 20,000 listeners in the state of Hawaii. Tenemos un programa de radio semanal en 99.5 La Palabra, que llega a más de 20,000 oyentes en el estado de Hawaii.
Aloha, I'm Dave Cerrone, Director of Local Ministry here at Sala Media of Hawaii with 99.5 The Word. And Pastor Dan and I met through his radio program that he has here on 99.5 The Word. And our radio station reaches tens of thousands of listeners on a regular basis, many of which, Barna Research reports to us, are seekers. They have yet to come to the knowledge and faith of God. And we have seen time and time again local pastors here in Hawaii coming and telling us that they now have active members in the body of Christ that have come to their church because they heard the word on the radio. So for those of you that are part of Reach America, I just want to say well done. Your support continues to support the Ohana Church, what Dan's doing here in Hawaii, and the gospel. The Lord uses our station in a mighty way, just as He chooses to use any tool that He wants. But we are very pleased to have the program on our station and excited about what the Lord has been doing. So God bless you, and hope to see you sometime out here in Honolulu. Aloha.
Another goal was to establish a team of locals who are effective teachers. Otra meta era de establecer un equipo de gente local que son maestros eficaces. Since then, we have established a group of children's program directors, an upper elementary junior high Bible teacher, and a weekly youth friendship group. Desde entonces, hemos establecido directores de programas infantiles, escuela bíblica para intermedios, y un grupo de amistad de jóvenes que se reúne cada semana.
My name is DJ Gonzalez. I moved here with my family. It's been about a year now, a little over a year actually. Man, I don't know. It's been pretty different than back home. I've experienced a lot of ups as well as downs. I have to say, the thing that I pretty much miss the most is my friends. That's the hardest part, is having to make whole new friends as an adult, as a working adult. But I'd say the easiest part is trusting in the Lord, because that's all you got, you know? A lot of people are still searching for the answer, and it just feels, I guess I could say it feels right being out here, because we get to help them find it, you know? We know what the answer is, and, you know, Jesus sent us, you know, around the four corners of the earth to provide the answer. You know, it's Jesus. So thank you for your prayers, and I just ask that you guys continue praying for us, that we may reach everyone in the islands so that they too can find the truth in their lives. So yeah, thank you.
Another goal was to create a community outreach program that feeds and clothes the homeless and the poor. Otra meta era de crear un programa comunitario que alimenta y viste a las personas sin hogar y los pobres. Since then, we have created a partnership with one of Oahu's best Mexican restaurants, Surge's Mexican Kitchen, to feed the homeless once a month. Desde entonces, hemos creado una alianza con uno de los mejores restaurantes mexicanos de Oahu, Surge's Mexican Kitchen, para alimentar a las personas sin hogar una vez al mes. Another goal was to provide free tutoring services for families who cannot afford to pay for tutoring. Otra meta era de proporcionar servicios de tutoría gratis para las familias que no pueden pagar por tutoría. This also is a work in progress. Esto también es una obra en progreso. When our family arrived in June of 2014, we started with one sister and no church building. Cuando nuestra familia llegó en el junio de 2014, comenzamos con una hermana y ningún edificio de la iglesia. We now have six families who call Ohana Life Church their church, including another ordained minister and his family. Ahora tenemos seis familias que llaman a Iglesia Ohana Vida su iglesia, incluyendo otro ministro ordenado y su familia.
I first heard of Ohana Life Church on the radio. They've kind of become my second family. I'm the only person here from my family, and so having someone, or having some mini ones to be able to feel like home with, has been very special for me.
Regresamos cada domingo por la iglesia porque nos gusta pastorar, nos gusta su mensaje y nos gusta la relación que tenemos con todos los individuos de la que van a la iglesia. La cultura latina es única y nosotros sabemos que nos unimos, tenemos peruanos, ecuatorianos, colombianos, mexicanos, hasta hawaianos. Todos nos unimos, a veces nos hacemos barbecues together, hacemos todas las cosas ahí, nos sentimos como si estuviéramos en familia. Especialmente mi hijito tiene 4 años y él está aprendiendo el lenguaje español y la cultura. Esa es una razón más por la que vamos a la iglesia.
We also have a college student who is from Atlanta, Georgia, who has been very instrumental for Ohana Life Church. También tenemos una estudiante de la universidad que viene de Atlanta, Georgia, que ha sido muy instrumental para Iglesia Ohana Vida. We now gather in a beautiful historical church building in beautiful and lush Kalihi'uka, which means Kalihi Mountain, in the Hawaiian language. Ahora nos reunimos en un hermoso edificio de una iglesia histórica en la hermosa y exuberante Kalihi'uka, lo que significa el Monte Kalihi en el idioma hawaiano. Our new long-term goal for the state of Hawaii is 15,000 new believers by 2040. Nuestro nuevo objetivo a largo plazo para el estado de Hawaii es de 15,000 nuevos creyentes para el año 2040. We have also expanded our horizons to reach all the islands in the South Pacific, including American Samoa, Tahiti, New Zealand, and Fiji. También hemos ampliado nuestros horizontes, para llegar a todas las islas del Pacífico Sur, incluyendo Samoa Americana, Tahiti, Nueva Zelanda, y Fiji. Please keep us in your prayers every day. Por favor, oren por nosotros cada día. Mahalo, and God bless you. Mahalo, y que Dios los bendiga.